Italian Cooking with Pasquale, presented by Lancia Bravo, the finest quality Italian foods. La Cucina Italiana con Pasquale, presentata a voi da Lancia Bravo, i migliori alimenti italiani.
Ah, a good day. I hope you're hungry today. And I hope you stay with me too, because today we're going to prepare something very delicious. A poached salmon giardiniera and rice pudding supreme. Ciao, come state? Abbiamo fame oggi. Spero che state con me, quindi oggi prepareremo la bistecca di salmone giardiniera e il budino di riso supremo. Deve essere caro mio. Ma non andate perché ritorno fra un secondo. Grazie, please, don't go away. I'll come right back. Thank you. Glad to work with you. Oh, I love that. Sono molto contento di cominciare a lavorare con voi perché con la vostra compagnia mi tiene a me sopra di morale. Ti dico, io faccio tante chiacchiere, ma qualcuna la riesco, qualcuna va di qua e di là. Comunque, now, you know, I say that I talk lots, you see, but I try to do something. I do my best, and I hope you too. And I thank you very much for your company. Now, to cook in the kitchen, it's nothing you do it really. It's art and fantasy. And you make your own fantasy and change your meal every day, and because if you get bored with food, we get bored with life. Sure. Now the rice pudding, please, don't steal it. Il budino di riso non si gira se non si attacca. If you steal the rice pudding, so it will stick in the bottom of the pot. So we have here going a little sugar when it starts boiling. And a little cinnamon, un po' di zucchero, un po' di cannella, and a pinch of nutmeg. Let boil until it's ready. So you see, you find out, test before, ok? Provate che sia cotto. Allora, quando è cotto, allora lo lasciate raffreddare con la panna di sopra. Caro mio, adesso facciamo lo sciroppo, uno sciroppo che è anche il miele, no? You can use maple syrup or honey, but maple syrup is beautiful. To poach the ice, Alright, you use a fish stock or a chicken stock. Potete usare il brodo di pesce o di pollo. Ah, no. And you add there. So what are you going to do there? We have a beautiful lemon here. Let it go there, we cover him up. And we'll come along. Now we're going to make the sauce. Fatelo bollire che quando è pronto poi vediamo. Now we're gonna prepare this tagliatelle, beautiful noodle. You know, oh, that's beautiful. Look at that. You can use anything as a side order with the fish. I tell you, you're gonna be beautiful. We're gonna make it today garlic and oil. So simple, but the important to use a pure durum with a pasta, of course. Yeah, the best. With the best, you make the best. Dunque facciamo una come contorno. Facciamo le tagliatelline, quale come le chiamiamo? Bene, ma interessante che siano di semolina di grano duro. E allora ti dico io, dunque si deve usare i prodotti migliori per avere un risultato migliore. E poi se ci mettiamo un po' di fantasia, ti dico io, that's take very short to be cooked, the water boiling there, so a little salt, no oil, because a good pasta never stick, never mush. Oh, yes. And now we're gonna make the sauce, giardiniera sauce for the salmon.
C'è la luna in mezzo mari, mamma mia, mamma ritari. Figlia, figlia, chi t'ha dare, mamma mia, pensacci tu.
Ah, we slice here nice. Agnes. Ah, una cipolla qua has to be croccante. Has to be crunchy. Ah, look.
Passerà la mia creatura, entro il silenzio dalle cose morte.
Now, that's we're gonna have a two stalk of celery, three if you like it, if you don't like it, don't use it. Avete tre gambe di sedano. Quattro se vi piace, se non vi piace dovrò usare. E we make it, Giuliano, voilà. Ah, la salsa è indispensabile per la buona cucina. Yeah, The sauce is indispensable for the good cooking. Yes. Oh, that's beautiful. Ah, the sauce. Very good. There. We don't make a salad, we make a beautiful sauce. Oh, really crunchy. Ah, poi facciamo un'insalata, facciamo una salsa, ti dico io. If you come up good, so if you come up so sauce, don't get mad. Please, whatever you prepare in your beautiful kitchen, don't come up the way you plan it, so don't swear or cry, sing a song. Yes. Ah.
Da ra 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 ra.
Voila. Now I prepare my vegetable biscuit sauce, crunchy, saute, because they have, they taste beautiful. La la ha, I like it, so I hope you too. We add there one carrots, so what else we gonna, you can add some green onions, you can add there, whatever you like it. Leeks, everything. Potete aggiungere cipolline verdi, porri, quello che vi piace.
Piangere questa lacrima st'America a noi napulitane, a noi cacce che ogni macele Napole con mio mare stupane.
They come along, a little paprika there. Now when you add the paprika, never saute or burn it because it's got a little bitter, you know, la paprika, quanto si bolle, si salta, si brucia, allora sta di mare. Now, you see, only the salt and pepper. Yeah, we put all the condiment there, you know, that's good. A little white wine. Not too much. Not bad. Un po' di vino bianco, not troppo. A little coffee, un po' di caffè. Good, good, very tasty. You taste this coffee, no, 3-4 times, 5. I bet you want to whistle. Here now the coffee. Okay, my little one, my dear friend, you're going to have a little juice, okay? Fine. That's going. We're gonna stop pretty soon. Now we're gonna make the sauce, garlic and butter. Now that it's most ready. Garlic and oil, I tell you, it's not hard for the pasta. If you prepare anything in time, so you have time. If you go running, sometime, you know, you get there, and whoever make a mess in the kitchen, please clean them up. Pulite, ecco, tutti quanti devono pulire la cucina, pulito. Now, I tell you something, if you're going to sing a song in the food is going to be happy, and we too. We try? Okay. We try.
Presto viene, non me va svanteca. La pura arezza vene, cammaresto a mena. E vida pure stelle, tu mai innamorà. Sto marena rielle, tu mai innamorà, vicino mare, facimmo amore, accore, accore.
tenerezza. E tu statti a guardar, libisce paprizza, come stanno a zumbar, e mi dà pure stelle, tu vai innamorar, da sto devo sempre abbracciare vicino mare, baci m'amore, a cuore a cuore, mangia e spassa.
Non c'è male, so. But at least we try. So, you know, whatever you sing with your voice, and I tell you, it's true, the food will be very happy, and we too. And I hope you'll be happy to stay with me because I come right back. Spero che andiamo a mangiare e spero che state con me, che il ritorno fra un secondo, grazie. If you the salmon, it's ready. Adesso vediamo se il salmone è pronto. Now, but in the meantime, I've been chopping some garlic here for the garlic and oil sauce. So simple. Facendo la faccio la pasta con aglio e olio. Ah, you see? Aha. L'osso è venuto facilmente fuori e il salmone è pronto. All right. Voilà. So. Aha. You see, when it's kind of brown, the garlic, you add the bread there. Bread crumbs, quando l'aglio è un po' bruno, si aggiunge il pane. La ra 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 ra. No bad. Now, you add here, so I love to, a little chili pepper, un po' di peperoncino. Don't stay, if you serve the children, you put in your dish, please. Se si servono i bambini, si mette al suo piatto, and a little oregano, and a pasta was ready, but we're gonna do the salmon. We squeeze them up here, lemon and the juice there, and le bouillon, the poison, c'est très bon. Ah, all right, voila, and you can add here a little more oil. You can use olive oil, you can use whatever you like it. Olio di oliva o quello che vi piace, a little chopped parsley, just to see a little green there, no? Un po' di prezzemolo tritato, scusa. So, come andiamo, bene? How we doing? Not bad. Vabbè, we try our best, but, voilà. That's ready, and I tell you, we're gonna put the salmon over here, and we make the sauce. No bad. Now what are we doing? We put the brunoise of the sauce over here. That's lovely. Uh-huh. And we're gonna okay, take all of the bone, or actually you should take the skin off and serve elegant, because it's elegant, the food should look beautiful. But we're gonna make some beautiful decoration. Here we make a beautiful lemon, make a basket, because the decoration, it's very important, I think. We make a beautiful basket here, and then we go on, but eat the basket too if you need it, don't throw away, eh? Anything in decoration, I think, should be eatable. Dunque, la decorazione è molto importante perché il mangiare è bello e dobbiamo farlo guardare meglio perché ecco, l'apparenza è molto importante e usate i migliori ingredienti. Now, do you use the best for make your beautiful food? Yes. Yeah, we don't live only for eat, but if you don't eat, I wonder what we're going to be. Non mangiamo, non viviamo soltanto per mangiare, ma se non mangiamo, ti dico io. Now, okay, that is beautiful ready. The rice pudding is most ready, most. Now, we have some. Oh, I find my little strainer. That's ready. All right. Pronto, pronto. Ti dico io, si mangia. Now, what do you do? You put the pasta there. And leave a little juice. Because it smells nice, most. And what are you doing? You take the garlic and oil. Tell you, and you make a beautiful look at that. Oh, make sure you use a pure durum semolina pasta. Hey, caro mio, look, simmering there. It's yummy for the tummy. I tell you, so I'm gonna taste it. Now, if you like to have some cheese there, please do it. Se vi piace il formaggio, ma perché no? Smell beautiful. A little cup now, see what tastes better. I think both they go together. Now, got a little cheese here. If you like it, if you don't like it, don't use it. Se vi piace, se non vi piace, non usate, non usate. And we're gonna make the roux de barmagné for tight the... Oh, actually we can do so. What are they? Ah, we can do so. You see, we... A little butter and a little flour. And then we tighten them up that. Oh, that's about... Oh, 2 tablespoons of flour. And we're gonna evaporate our beautiful maple syrup for the rice pudding. Now you just evaporate and then you let it cool and then you mix them up with the whipped cream, fold them up and you serve the hot maple syrup there, and I tell you, it will become beautiful. Now, you see, that's the barmagné or the roux. Ah, ecco, questa è la barmagné per legare la salsa. Right. And the sauce is tight, if you want it tight. If you want it not tight, so. Then we add here a little brandy, and we flambé. Not too much. Excuse me. Now, and I'm gonna get the rice pudding I done already. And now we're gonna flambé that one here.
Mamma, quel vino è generoso. Ah sì. Oltre i bicchieri, inoltre i cannati, vado fuori all'aperto.
And what are we gonna do now? Oh, you can serve the sauce and the top there of the salmon steak. And now you make a beautiful giardiniera sauce. Look at that. Very yummy. If you like it, if you don't like it, say, ah, è molto saporito. Se vi piace, se non vi piace, allora mangiate altro, eh. Now, if you don't like that, you eat what you like it. But the sauce, make the sauce, it's very tasty. Ah, that's beautiful. No, that, no, that. And now, that's the maple syrup, that's the rice pudding. Now, let's see, now it should be ready. You see it, non stick, non è attaccato. Ma non andate che ritorno fra un secondo, grazie. Please, don't go, I'll come right back, thank you. Stick it in the bottom of the pot, vedi che non è attaccato. Se girate il pudino di riso, allora si attacca. Lasciatelo in pace, fatelo cucinare leggermente. Now, when this one is kind cold, you fold them up with a whipped cream. You see, you make your own whipped cream or whatever, 25%, like we done here. And when you serve with hot maple syrup. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. Dunque, quanto è freddo si mette al congelatore, quanto è freddo si amalgama con la panna montata, quando si serve va col sciroppo di maple syrup, questo qua è un sciroppo o miele, e beh, allora viene... Oh, no, let me see, I'm gonna taste. Sì, I'm gonna have here the maple syrup, and you serve with a hot maple syrup. I had the rice pudding here now. Meraviglioso. Now when you serve, you can serve with red and green cherry. Potete decorarlo con le ciliegie verdi e rosse. E ti dico io. It's so yummy. And don't waste the whipped cream. You can make a mountain here. There. More you put it there, more whipped cream you're gonna find there. You decorate them. Beautiful salmon. A simple with a little parsley. And I thank you a million you allowed me in your beautiful homes. I'll see you next week. Ciao. Vi ringrazio di avermi accettato le vostre case. Ci vediamo la prossima settimana. Bonjour. Ciao.